Hello. Today I'm doing a plan with me for July 17th through the 23rd. I'm using this kit here from GP Sticker Studio. I feel like I've had this kit for so long and I'm finally going to use it. So I'm going to get started with the bottom washi. This kit has two strips of bottom washi. There's this thicker one and then there's a thinner one, and I'm going to use both of them. And the kit I got is vinyl, so the paper's really nice, but it's just like I'm not super used to using vinyl, so it's a little bit different. That's super pretty. And now I'm going to go in with the bottom four boxes. I really love this kit because it's pretty simple, but it's super pretty, and I just love the different designs that are incorporated. I decided to do this kit because I feel like my last few summer kits have been pretty like crazy, so I wanted just to kind of keep it simple. And also, this kit has a little bit of pink in it, so I think it's still pretty. It's not too bland. No, I didn't even think about which one I would put in the corner, but I'm just gonna do the one with the bows on it because that's the last one left. And I feel like that one's kind of different from all of these other ones anyway, so it will be good to put in the corner. Now I'm going to go in with the full boxes. I'm going to use these instead of the flags, but this kit does have both. I love this paper so much. It's so like buttery and just satisfying to pull up. It also smells good. It's a smell that like maybe people wouldn't like, but I like the way it smells. It's very like sort of plasticky, but I think it smells so good. Earlier this morning, it was like thundering. I think it stopped now and it's just kind of drizzling, but I was like, I really hope it's not thundering during my video because it was super loud. I'm gonna go in with my headers. Oh, and I'll do my weekend banner as well. I just saw it on here and I feel like I always forget to do it. Doing the headers in the middle here is always so hard because there's not a box to line it up with at the bottom like these. I just kind of like put them up against the checklist, and then at the bottom I do the same thing with the full boxes, but the ones in the middle are just floating free, and I feel like they're always like kind of crooked. Maybe they won't be today though, not too bad at least. Sometimes it gets to the point where they're like not really straight, but I'm just so done. I'm like, okay, that's fine. Because headers are just so hard to do for some reason for me. I already love this so much. I love this color pink. It's so light and soft. It's really, really pretty. Now I'm going to go in with the date cover-ups. I think I will also use the pink ones. Because there's two different options on here, which is really nice, because then I could use the other ones for a different kit. And also I think the like black and white ones could go with the kit more easily than the pink ones. Whereas I know the pink ones would go with this kit, so might as well use it. It's crazy that my summer break is almost over, because I only have like a month until I have to go back to school. We don't start classes till like the 20th of August, but I have to go back early for band camp. But yeah, I'm actually really excited to go back, because the summer is like kind of boring. After a while, just like doing nothing is boring. Even though I have been working, which I like, it's still just like, ugh, I don't know. I get tired of just like sitting around. Next, I'm going to do my TV shows. I just have two, so I'll do one on Tuesday and then one on Thursday. And now I will go day by day. Monday, I have so much stuff. I wanted to do a Hello Monday on here, but I might have to do it at the bottom. Let me see what's in here. There are these labels. I will take this label here and then put this at the very bottom. And then I need to schedule my dental appointment. I'm thinking I can either put that up here or just like go ahead and put it in these boxes. Or in the box. I'm gonna take this alarm little thing and go ahead and put it in here. Well, it's starting to thunder. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but it is. I also need to film a video, and there's these like play buttons. I wonder if there's a camera. There's also this one in this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 hexagon that I could use. I'll use the hexagon and then use this pink label for filming. I absolutely love these icons. I love the shape of them. Oh, did it backwards. Wait, here we go. Oh, I need to go to the library and I have an assignment due. So for my assignments, I'll put it at the bottom. Actually, I could do the library first. I really want to use this pink car. So I'm gonna use that. And then I'll use one of these like circular labels. And at the very bottom, I will do, I think I'm going to use a little thing for my assignments, because there's these asterisks on here. Oh, I need to brush my dog as well, but I'm just going to put that up at the top. On Tuesday, I might be going to the movies, but I'm not sure yet. So I'm just going to leave it right now, and it's $2 Tuesday, so I'll take another one of these circular labels and then the money sign. Oh, I need to work out. There's these shoes here. I could do that, but maybe I'll just do like a label. No, I'll do the, I'll take the shoes and then do a little thing. Oh, and I need to edit. For editing, I'll take, there's this laptop. just take this flag. The 19th, it's National Hot Dog Day, which I thought was interesting. So I'm gonna put that in there. Video, so I'll take this little thing. Actually, I'm gonna wait because I want to put it at the bottom. I have a bill due and then laundry. There is this bill due flag on here. And is there a laundry basket? Is this a laundry machine? I think so. At first I thought it was a dishwasher, but I'm gonna say it's a laundry machine. Okay. So I'll just put these like next to each other here. For my video, I'll put it at the bottom. And then my assignment, I will do here. Thursday, I already put my TV, and then I just need to do my workout, and I might be going to the dentist on this day, but I haven't scheduled it yet, so I'm not going to put it, but right now, all I have is to work out. And to cover up this knife and fork, I'm going to take, I can use this like glitter asterisk here. Writes quite a few things. I have another assignment due. Brush my dog, which I'll do up here. Pre-plan. I have this big planner here. So I could do that. I'll just take this pink label. I need to paint my nails. Is there nail polish on here? I thought there was, but I'm not so sure. I'm gonna pull out these nail polishes from Very Jen & Co. There might be a nail polish in this kit, and I just like accidentally looked over it, but I didn't see one. On Saturday, all I have right now is to film and edit. My voice is like going out. It's kind of early. So maybe that's why. I always film my videos early in the morning because that's when I really remember to do it. If I wait until later, then like I'll just never film. And then Sunday I have another video. So I'm gonna put it at the bottom again. Do homework. I'll take this alarm clock for that. I also need to clean. There's a vacuum cleaner on here. And I'll use this label. This vacuum cleaner is really cute. I really like the way it looks. Now on to the sidebar. First, there's so many things I'm like trying to find out here. This whole box. And then I want to use a habit sticker. A little bit washy. And then do groceries. I really need to think of like other stuff to put in the sidebar, because I never really think about it, and then when I go and film, I'm kind of just like, I'll just put some random stuff down. And there's a weekly checklist on here that I want to use, so I'll just do it this week. Then at the very bottom, I have to zoom out a bit because my planner is like pressed up against the tripod, so I can't push it up anymore. I will take some washi. And then do a half box for quote. And this is my finished spread. It's so pretty. I really love it. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe, leave comments, and I'll see you next time. Bye!